Welcome back again, audience. I decided to start us off right near one. I already did the eagle synchronization point.
Non si passa! Do you hear me? Until you've all submitted, I'm giving yourself over to the prophet, Savonarola. This bridge will remain closed to you.
I don't think so.
I hear you moaning and complaining. You say you have things to do, places to go, obligations to fulfill. Ha! You have but one obligation, to submit. Why fight us? Why resist? This city is ours. Your precious Medici have abandoned you, fled into the waste to wallow in self. Savonarola wants only the best for you. A city free of vice and temptation. A people united by faith. All men are equal in the eyes of the Lord. And so they shall be in Firenze. There he is! Not you!
Why can't I climb up this? Boom!
You were in noble's clothes. How is it Savonarola charmed you?
Wealth and power do not ensure contentment. I wanted even more.
And now instead, you have nothing. Questo non è che un atto dovuto.
This is something that must be done.
Requiescat in pace.
Oh, you did not. See you guys in hell. It was worth it. I regret nothing. Wait. I wanna throw one of them inside. I wanna throw one of them inside the fire. See what happens. Like if they were if they'll really burn or just, you know, just fall. That's a lot of lieutenants, I'll say.
Not you! He's there on him!
Come here.
Let go of me.
Oh, he didn't burn. Let's see. Come here. Oh, it doesn't burn. Alright, you, come here. Don't worry. You don't burn, what the hell? Catch me if you can.
You're not allowed up here.
Uh-oh. Where's the synchronization point? Something tells me I have to go over there.
Reject the base and material. Seek salvation in the flames.
He's being guarded by two huge dudes. This is going to be a problem.
The brush, the pen, the sculptor's clay. These are the devil's tools. And what wretched things they burn. So today I call upon you to cast off these abominations.
Sprint
and
jump.
Consign them to the flames. That you may be cleansed. That you may be free. Give them up.
All right.
Oh, my God. It will do it for you. When I first became a painter, I did so as a means to express my devotion to God.
Here Whoa, was an opportunity
to
go that.
Closer to him. Or if divinity was perfection, then surely capturing it would be divine. It seemed a righteous work. A form of prayer, of worship. And if others might gaze upon my creations and see something of the Lord within, well, would they not be also brought closer to him? And so I thought myself...
Hey, where are you running to? I wasn't trying to kill a civilian. Just a lock-on suck. What the hell? When the hell did that get slow? When the hell did the gun aiming get slow? Booyah!
What have I done? What have I done?
Your actions were not your own.
But they were. My own self-doubt let him hold me as he did. I am sorry.
Don't be sorry.
As am I. Non è una scelta.
This is not a choice I'm
made
lightly.
Il cuor leggero. Requiescat in pace.
Cheap shot, man. Thank you for the weapon. Here's the bat. Ow. Oh, I lost them before that happened. Sweet! Awesome tackle. Yeah, well, I'm up here, so bite my ass. Don't you dare. I hear that bone arrow. You want some of this? Let's see if you can shoot faster. Oh, wait. I won. What a dick. Wow, that actually looks really beautiful. I kind of hope they make an Assassin's Creed game based in New York, because I would love to synchronize right on the Empire State Building. Or the Chrysler Tower, or the Statue of Liberty.
There.
What the hell? I'm sorry. I didn't mean to shoot first. I meant to kill you first. Now I gotta travel all over here.
Get him down! Order.
Shut up! No one cares about your wife problems. Alright, now I gotta swim across the border. Nope, no I don't. See you guys next time. Bye.